Sea Dogs have themselves a 5-3 lead, trying to salvage the final game of the series. 2-1. It swung on and drilled. Deep center. Oh, man, he got all of this one. It's gone, if you couldn't tell. Holy smokes. A two-home run game for Dalbec, and it's 6-3 Dogs. To the left of the batter's eye, three levels up over the Thomas College sign. Wow.